I've taken a bit of a hiatus.
I know.
Absolutely criminal of it. But still, took a little bit of a hiatus, but I'm back. The kid from Chad is back. We're back to it. Alright, back to it. I don't really remember what we did last. I've been a little bit busy. I've been back on my modded 3DS playing fucking like really brilliant some weird games. I have a lot of stuff. Is the TV ready? Trees are ready. Shrooms, Ari, Samantha, and... Oh, you guys need training, don't you? You guys do not look... You guys, this is the most like wacky level team ever. Go through the gym. So, we got a fire type gym. Tree, you're gonna have to stay outside. So, I'm gonna have in more capable shrooms. Or. That's what I'm worried about, shrooms getting like one shot, and then I gotta go and like revive him. I gotta like bring him back from the dead. Do I have to revive him? Can I just play those right? Can I just go and fire? I'm cool enough. Hi, shopkeep. I need more weaponry. I mean, revive. Oh man, you are one. Thank you. Five more revives. Absolutely fine. Thank you. I'm also gonna sell some. I feel like it. How do you feel about this rock I found in a cave? Oh, thank you, sir. I want to buy more revives because I feel it. That should be enough to take us to the first show. We can do this. We got this. Don't mind about my shirt. It's inside out. We're not going to talk about that right now. That's part of the mission. Part of the mission we're on. Oh, man. It's smoking in here. Yo, I'm the coach for this gym. After you defeat the gym leader, I can help you train your weaker Pokemon for a price, of course. But, okay, thank you. See how the flames blaze wildly? They flare in anticipation of my win. Alright, I'm gonna square up. Kindler Jeff would like to battle. Slugma! Wait, Shrooms, get... No, you're not ready yet. You're not ready yet, come back. You're not ready for this. You're not ready for this smoke. See, he's not ready for this smoke. I don't want you to die instantly, so we're gonna have Ari take this. Ari's poisoned. Oh, Ari, you know, if you weren't Bird Jesus, you know, I'd have you out. If you weren't Bird Jesus, you didn't tank like the past four gym battles. The past three gym battles. And Ari, you're level 30 now, so you're like the second highest level squad man. My god, are you dying? Oh, Ari, Slug was bad. Stick in, Ari, I believe in you. I'm scared. Slug. I can do this. Okay, that one's pretty good. Alright, go team. Something didn't go right. No, I really don't. Use lava. Lava. Thank god this was like 500. That was like 500 Pokebucks. Pokeschmackers. Pokesmacks. That's so unsafe. Oh god, is it one of these stupid things? Oh, what did I do? What should I live mountains? I especially love volcanoes. That's so okay. big volcano, and you can... Oh boy. Hiker Eli, square up, buddy. It's Numel! Yo! It's Numel. What? Okay, fine. If you're gonna be, like, the main party member, like, you gotta pull your weight. Okay, you're pulling your weight, sure. You got this, buddy. Hiker Eli, well, it seems to me I lost without ever being in your world. You guys have obviously nothing better to do with your time than just hang out and things and wait for small children to show up. You guys are like adults. Kindler Jade. You ain't ready for shrooms. You ain't ready for the smoke. Dude, I don't know what shrooms is on, buddy, but I want a little bit of what shrooms is power and do. You guys see what Kai Senda? He streamed for 23 hours. I think I should do that. My entire life. Probably ain't gonna be much of an interesting stream, but it seems like an idea. Oh god. I didn't know, buddy. What? Your Pokemon 392 degree heat? No. I don't want them to. God, these dorks. Cacleon. Uh oh, it's Cacleon. Alright, Shrooms and Samantha. Go get him. Okay, so are you even like capable? You're not. Just yet. You ain't ready for this right now. You ain't cooking it. Alright, we're gonna have you switch. Samantha, you switch out for Jesus. Bird up. I should replace if I went to the files and replace Ari's cry with the Please don't kill it. That's not cool. That ain't gamer, you. Dude, Bird Jesus is tanky. Ooh, I super affected it. Okay, that's pretty sweet. That's pretty gamer if you ask me. And Shroom's leveled up. Alright, I can get behind this. I can get behind this team. Samantha leveled up. Blinded and sweat in my eyes. I didn't burn hot enough. Yeah. Alright. Now we should. Come on, dude. I'm trying to make it all the way to Flannery. Yeah, because it does standard damage. I don't think I feel like in Emerald, they didn't have enough. This is how it was in Platinum and Diamond and Pearl, because they only had like two fire types. So like, they thought it was a good idea. Like Game Freak was like, alright, we gotta have a fire type of V4 member for Diamond and Pearl. Let's think about this. Ooh, we could have Infernape. He's the starter, right? You know, I would love to use Infernape, but we can't. He's a starter. Oh, man. We can use Rapid Dash, right? Yeah, you can use Rapid Dash. Alright. Can I Tyranitar? No, bro, you're a fire type. You're a fire type Elite Four member. You cannot have Tyranitar. Please? Alright, fine. As long as you give him, like, two fire type moves. And they only give him, like, three fire type moves in the game. He doesn't even have a full moveset, which is funny. Oh, boop. Thank you. Come on, bro. That ain't even fair. I was trying to get to Flannery, bro. Not you, Chandler Keegan. Slugma. Shrooms. You ain't seen shrooms. Shrooms is a fucking veteran, dude. Have you seen the damage he can put out? Shrooms is a fucking menace. They have Iron Beaver. Bro, what? Because if it's the bottom one, I will actually laugh. Let me guess, you have a fighting type one? Is this a fire type gym or just whatever thing we want? Whatever gym we want it to be. I can get behind it. I can do stuff with it. Please don't do that, sir. Sir. Okay, let's just calm down with whatever that just was. Hi, bud. And he's gone. No way! No fucking way! No shot! No shot I did that first try! Oh, dude, let's actually do this, I'm ready. Let's heal up the team. I have 14 supers, you cannot stop my shred. This team is unstoppable. Look at these guys. Look at this absolute dream team. I just need one more member and let us full team. I'm worried about what Flannery has on our team, so I'm gonna play it safe and send in Bird Jesus. Get in there, Bird Jesus. Save the game before we commit crimes. Save the game before we kill ourselves here. Alright, Flannery, you ain't ready for this smoke. Welcome. No, wait.
Puny trainer, how good to see you've made it here. I have been entrusted with... I am Flannery, and I'm the gym leader here. Dare not underestimate me, though. I have been a leader for only a short time, with skills inherited from my grandfather. I shall, demonstrate the hot moves we have honed on this land.
You ain't ready for this moment. Not even Ari, who knows. Okay, Ari, not bad. I'm sensing a flare. I'm sensing a flamethrower. I'm using my Jedi mind trick to sense a flamethrower right now. Don't be one of those gem leaders. Like Roxanne, she made it way harder than it had to be. Use another hyper potion, I will scream at the top of my lungs. Mumbles down. Get down. Be good. We're cooking. We're cooking, boys. Slugma. Child's play for Bird Jesus. Alright, Bird Jesus, you know the drill. I'm gonna attack it to victory.
Damage! Okay, let's calm down.
Bird Jesus can't take that amount of damage. Wait a second. And he's gone. Something faded, not bad. This is what we've been waiting for, boys. A camera up. I'm worried. I'm scared. I'm spooked. My heart is beating. He's still setting up, but he's not bad. If I can get another good force bomb off, I can take this W. He's getting a force bomb. I'm back in my room. Let's go. You're the man. Who's the man? It's Shrooms. It is. It is. Okay. Ooh, 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 paralyzed. Not bad, not bad. Now we cook. We're cooking. We're cooking. We're cooking, boys. We're cooking. Let shrooms cook. Case of emergencies. I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm a little spooked. Okay, shrooms, that's okay. But he's weakened. He is weakened. He's not ready for the smoke. He ain't ready for the smoke. What do you got? Forgot I had that. Oh, my bad. I just went French Sunny there. My bad, boys. My bad. I had to go French Sunny there for a minute. Okay, worried, scared, a little bit all of the above here. Okay, Samantha is not ready to pick. Her special attack is high. It ain't good enough. Wally gets more screen time this game. That'd be pretty stupid. Alright, my bad. I had to check my hair there, my bad. Ready? Okay, not bad. Definitely do better. Please don't, sir. Why is half my team weak against fire? We definitely need to remedy that. I'm trusting you to not screw this one, so you got this. Best bet is having shrooms. That's her best bet of winning. Yeah, that's probably right here. Okay, I'm just holding down. So big chip, which is not bad. Yeah, Papa Bro. Bull, you are the man! Bull, you are the man. Bull, I don't know how you're even still alive. If you can take this guy down, Bull will be my new favorite party member, second to Tree. I thought that was funny. Sorry, Bull. You did really good for someone that didn't do much at all. You did, like, such good passive damage, and it was so cool to watch you do that. It was so awesome. Torkoal's down. Torkoal's down. I see no HP. That's a win. Let's go. Yeah, boys. Oh, I guess I was trying too hard. I've only recently become a gym leader. I tried too hard to become one, so why not? I have to do things my natural way. If I don't, my Pokemon will be confused. Thanks for teaching me that. I don't speak. I'm a mute 10-year-old. I didn't teach you nothing. Did I get a cool badge? Tell me I did. Sunny received a heat badge from Flannery. Now that I did that, I can finally be seen in the eyes of my father, and I can beat him up in his own place. While I was visiting the hot springs, you got the average gym badge. You must collect some good Pokemon. No, I believe you raised them. I guess it would be okay for you to have this. The Go Goggles? What the hell are Go Goggles? With those Go Goggles, you'll be able to have no trouble going through the desert at Route 111. But wow, Sunny, challenging gym. You're trying hard because you don't want to lose to me, I bet. No, I don't care. You're not a power glove for Sunny. Her entire character makes no sense, to be honest. If I'm being truthful here, her entire character of Mei is just so annoying to me. I don't know why. She just makes me very angry. I don't really want to do this right now, man. I'm kind of in the middle of a quest. I'm in the middle of my quest to be the very best. Oh yeah, you're level 17, Taylor. And I send in Bird Jesus. You ain't ready for Bird Jesus, bro. Bird is too damaged. Get out of here. Out of my face. Out of my face. Lombre is such a fun one. It's not like Booty Cola, that's what Lombre is. Hey, Lombre. I'm level 17. Perfect for someone like you both. A weakest member of the blade. Okay, and you gotta really hear your own. I don't like this at all. Oh hell no. Oh hell no. You keep away from my son. Keep away from my son. We have the anti-blind people goggles. We can go through the super cool sandstorm, which is so original and awesome. I love the sandstorm. What is that? Is that a fucking Dracula's uncle? Is that Dracula? That ain't Dracula, but that's Dracula. What is that? I should play like a fucking ROM hack on this channel. That'd be funny. Like one of those, like, really edgy ones, like the Shadow the Hedgehog ones, like, so weird. There's one called, like, Dark Rising. Like, so stupid. The story is, like, jambled. It's, like, written by a 9-year-old. But I want to play, I might play the main series. I might continue the Black and White series I started, like, a few years ago. It would have been much quicker to go to Verdanturf. I called it Verdanturf, my bad. Bolt's evolving! I never remembered his evolve. I thought he evolved by Thunderstone! Wait, what does he evolve? I completely forgot what he evolves into. Oh. Oh, it's gonna be cool, ain't it? It's gonna be so sweet. Oh, please be cool. Please be cool. Oh, Manectric! That's awesome! Bolt evolves into Manectric. Oh, that's actually this rad. Oh, I love that. Off at Roman. Oh, here we go. Close, man. Hello. Oh, God. My strongest skill is busting bricks with my forehead. Oh, absolute mad lad. Black belt mob at his level 19 Machop. You ain't ready for the smoke, buddy. Here we go. And he's gone. Samantha leveled up his level. Gotta keep moving. I am. this is probably, I'm hoping this will be the last amount of backtracking I'll ever have to do. I don't like that they made the fourth gym leader in this game. Oh, Sunny Yellow, this is Diana. Diana. I'm the ground is small. Oh, I really know it. Okay, don't call me about that. I don't know why these people don't call me. I'm not even that cool. I ain't that sweet. Hey, Zigzagoon! Zigzagoon, I don't know. Galarian Zigzagoon is way cooler. That's the one reason I ever use Zigzagoon in a playthrough. Now I can finally, I'm finally cool enough to give the divorce papers to my father. Here we go, let's do this. I still have to go to Verdanturd. I've not been in Verdanturd yet. What up, my shopkeep friend? You guys do not sell anything I actually have to handle. Even a little bit for me. Y'all can't cut me some slack. I've been a shopper here for a collection of 3 days. Come on, man. Cut the man a little bit. Oh my god, you guys don't even sell. Oh my god, come on, guys. Shops don't even update. Team, squad, where the hell did he go? To attack before the opponent. That's just one great advantage. You're being a massive. You have green hair, dude. I'm not gonna take this from you. I'm not gonna take this. Oh, but I'm sorely mistaken. Okay, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh, well, I sure do love Pokemon. Alright, well, get him before he gets me. Beat him up before he beats up me. I'm gonna let him do that to you, bro. Okay, that's not that good. Oh, you just gotta take that amount of disrespect? Knock you up before you get defensive. It's a rock gym. Oh, shit, no. I've had bad experiences with that thing. Force bomb. Driven. Yeah, look at that health. Ooh. We get one shot of that. Let's actually go. One hit KO, oh boy, no angles ever. do? Oh, dude, you ain't ready. Our gym leader told us to go all out and beat you, even if you happen to be the leader's kid. This is the one Pokemon game I have a father and he's fucking neglectful. Zangoose! Alright, Shrooms, you know what to do. Beat the crap out of him. No, I don't like that. That's scaring me. Get rid of it. Thank you. Dude, Shrooms is my bodyguard. If anything's gonna get through to my team, it's not gonna be you. It's not gonna be him or any villain. I went all out. Yes, you did. You didn't give me one attack. I'm gonna go beat up the gym leader. Please. Can I finally give you these fucking divorce papers, dude? Alright, man. Let's do this. I'm ready. Hold on. Before I do that. Okay, now I'm ready. So you did get 4 gym badges. Fine. As I promise, we will have a Pokemon battle. Son, I'm so happy I can have a real battle with my child. But a battle is a battle. I'll do everything in my power as the gym leader win. Sonny, you better give me your best shot too. Alright, man. Okay. Real family showdown with Leader Norman. Okay, this has been a little scary. I'm a little spooked now. I can't do much damage. Get out of my face. I believe in you. You got this, friend. Vigoroth. You have to attack him from the top half. Oh, what does that do? Click boom, then it happens. Back in for round 2. Okay. Get out of here. Get rid of that thing. I don't want to do anything with spooky moves. Can't be that bad. That's bad. That's real bad. Jesus. No. Okay, that ain't good. Please stop. I need HP back now after what you did. You're making Shrooms scared. Sir. I gotta switch out. I gotta swap. They can't do much damage now. And trees at half health. I gotta have to start to burn Jesus. Alright. Oh my god, he healed up again. Shit. Okay, we gotta be careful here. Special defense Jesus-like. What is this? of the party right now. Sky uppercut? Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah. Easy, boys, easy. I can't believe it, Sunny. I lost to Sunny? But rules are rules. Here, take this. Dude's having an entire crate that just lost to Sun. I never want to fight you again. Inflatable Wilma. Okay. Ah, there you are, Sunny. Please come with me. I have some of my stuff going on. What you have. Norman, you don't mind, do you? Or you're Sunny for a minute or two. Shit, he taking me to his house. Wait, no. I need an adult. Okay, hold on. Let's use one thing. Our team took some major hits. We gotta get back here. The gyms are coming along nice. Let's get moving. Oh crap. I probably didn't battle you. I'm just gonna go shoot. Lady, your Pokemon are like level 3. I don't think you're ready for this right now. It's level 4. I was right. Your Pokemon are not ready. What did I tell you, lady? What did I tell him? Samantha, you can do this. You got this. Take him down. Emperor Bellows, thank you for following. Onyx looks like a giant ant. What? Dude! What? No! Oh, hell, what the, oh, come on, man, that ain't, you ain't gotta do Onyx like that right now, bro. Bro did not just do Onyx like that. Okay. Frustrated and mean, that's it, battle me. Bro wanted to square up. Let's do this, dude. Let's get him. Oh hell no. Stop. I don't want to know anymore your strange Pokemon fun facts. I don't want to know anymore your funky fun facts. Gideon Wailord meeting. I do not need to know this. I do not want to know this stuff. Chill. I know now, but I didn't want to know before. That's actually a good point. If you think about it, he is kind of just a llama stuck in a fence. I find it kind of funny how Hoenn is 90% water in this game. Chill with the food that shit. Bro actively has a list of all this weird shit he knows about Brooklyn. I was thinking last stream, I was thinking about evolutions of Fluffle Vinyl. I came up with some like shit like divide them or freaking multiply them. Marvel City is an underground sector called New Marvel. Sonny, I'd like you to go there. It's a job generator. Generator's been running around. Why are you getting this? This is the key for New Marvel. What? Why? I don't want this. No. I'm a child. No. Don't you worry about it. It won't be a challenge. Enters New Marvel, just a short server on 110. That's it. And you have my trust. No, you can't just give me that and just say, oh, yeah, alright. Small child. Basement key. Tree the better tree, you know. Aaron. What's up? Aaron's such a fucking good person. And he's gone. Aaron is strong. Tackle me, buddy? Who are you? Don't make me come back there with another Sky Uppercut. You know, I'm gonna be gentle on you, you push you away. Not when I have to do that to you, Aaron. That was not cool. Nice, honey. It's me, Steven. We've been in the cave for Dupin. How many kinds of Pokemon did I last night? Many, many kinds of Pokemon. My blue. If you wanted to raise only your favorite, that's fine. Perhaps you might have more fun to raise all sorts of Pokemon. As a trainer of Pokemon, what do you think? Of course, not any of my business. It would be nice if we were meeting them somewhere. Okay, thank you. Give me those citruses. I I love committing deforestation, my favorite part of the game. Not a fan of that speed boost. That's gonna be really annoying to move back in time. It would be good to have a ninja ass, it's just not like tanky enough to take any hits. You can deal them off though. Entire fucking set? What would you want me to pack with me, ma'am? Oh man, you may be ready for the smoke. Sometimes I don't. Ari's like the backup. He's the crutch for everybody. Thank you.
Finally! Finally! God, finally, dude. Finally get the Gardevoir we've been waiting for. This whole game. It's actually a good move. Shiny should be this bright instead of kid trainer though, hell no. Give it a really weird evolution. I mean, it was good. I mean, copying it really went attention to it, so. I
evolving! Yo, finally. Finally, our fully evolved starter. Been waiting, dude. We've been waiting. Treaty finally get his route, his roots. Tree, what up? We're no longer just Tree Junior anymore. You're Tree. You're Tree. You're the real one, bro. Welcome. Lookout duty is surprisingly boring. Hey, you! Please don't go near the Weather Institute. What? Why? It's a public place, man. Literally, there's a sign. Oh, come on. You guys did not take over an entire group of Weather Institute. That's not cool. What do you guys even need this place for? What happened over here? I'm sleeping room upstairs. Portable Pokemon Center, that's good. What the hell? What are you guys doing over here? Huh? What's a kid doing here? Oh man. What are you guys doing here? You ain't ready for this, bro. This is your greatest type of Pokemon that has something to do with the weather, so we can take it. Don't tell me you're looking for that weather Pokemon too. That's a no-no. We're here to get it first. You can't just say no-no. You guys are actual criminals. Even though your motivations suck. I'm not complaining. Oh look, guys, something we're weak to again. Our plan's being spoiled by a kid? Can you look at my Pokemon? Oh, there you go. we appear when anything rare is found, you guys just sound like the common criminal. You guys dress like the common criminal. You guys dress like fucking prison gang. You guys dress like fucking prison gang. Got me. What have you been doing? Aha! You're gonna meddle in Team Aqua's affairs? You're either absolutely fearless, simply ignorant, or both! You're so cute, you're disgusting. I'll put you down, kitty. Why? I'm not even an issue. Team Magma dress is way cooler than you guys. Aqua Admin Shelly. Oh wow, that was horrible. Your team is a team of two. Okay. I'm so scared. You guys do not know what the hell you guys are doing. You guys are the worst criminal organization I've ever seen. Aha, you're disgustingly strong. It's bad enough to have Team Magma blunder about. Not just you. Makes you want to sniff around in our business anyways. We have a situation here. Team Magma mob just passed the letter to the Duke. They appear to be headed for Mount Pyre. More time here. We have to hurry to Mount Pyre too. Ahaha, Team Magma, just you wait. Thanks, you were safe. Might be not a way to think of it. Take this Pokemon. This one. Gasmark? No, I don't know. Plenty of lands to do. For one. Okay. You can keep it, man. I don't really need it. Damn it. Hi. Honey, where were you? I was looking for you. How much stronger have you gotten? Let me check for you. Ready with your Pokemon? Of course you are. Go. You need a day job, man. Caliper. Oh no. You bumped your game a bit. Thank you. your boy Donkey Corn. Thank you for following. Sonny, you're strong. I was worried they might be struggling with you. I beat 5 gym leaders. I have not seen you beat 1. Do not say that I have been struggling with my training. Your team sucks compared to my gods. Yeah, I've been worried you're struggling with your training. Oh, shut up, man. But absolutely nothing to worry about. Keep it up. And here, I have a present for you. One thing you're good for, man, is giving me fly. Opinion on pit bulls. Oh man, I mean, I like all dogs. I think all dogs are good dogs, but it's all fun and games until you got a pit bull named Precious when she sees your like 9-year-old toddler and she starts chewing on your fence. It's like the one, like, I mean, pit bulls are cool, I guess. I don't know. Haha, way to go, Sonny. I just passed it by a trainer riding a bike. You beat that trainer, didn't you? Pretty obvious you did. That kid looked really upset with a baseball red from anger. You seem to run into you off. Are you up to 4-3 gym yet? But you knew well that you have only seen you. I mean, but anyways, yeah, I feel like pit bulls are just, yeah, it's a kind of a different opinion, I don't know. I wouldn't really have a real opinion on them, so you gotta really think about it. Yeah, that's how I think it is. Like if you're raising a dog specifically to like fucking get more jacked as shit, like then you got a kind of a weird idea then. But like if you raise a dog and you like give it the time and care it needs, I guess. I mean, then if you raise a peaceful dog, you're in. That's cool, you know? It's your opinion. You get whatever dog you want. I don't really. I'm not gonna stop you from getting a certain dog. I'm not gonna like tell you. Oh no. No, you cannot get a dog. The dog is not good. No, you can just pick the dog you want. If you feel a connection to it, get the dog. That's what I gotta say. That's my honest opinion. My kid, so. Oh man. For the rest of his sentence. I'm scared. He forgot the rest of his sentence. I'm scared. Where are we sitting? Here we go. Sweet. Yeah, that's what I think. If you raise it, yeah, that's what I'm saying. I feel like it's a difference of opinion. I don't think you should ban a dog from like states and stuff. I don't feel like that's how it should go. But like, it just depends on the owner. Like some, like yeah, you know, that's all I gotta say about that. Yeah, but that's like my personal opinion. I mean, if you want the dog, then get the dog. That's all I'm saying. Even if it's feasible. Yeah, that's what I mean. Like German Shepherds are like that too. They're very protective dogs, I hear. That's what I hear. But I guess it differentiates between dogs. So basically, you get a different experience, I guess, with each one, which makes sense. Hopefully, that's other things. Yeah, I've seen some funny videos where their eyes are like different sizes. It's weird. Oh, wait, I want to do this. The game mid-2000s. I cannot be stopped by this. No, no way. There's no need for Winona Arjun Leader to deal with you. I'm playing good enough for you. Oh crap, this is goofy. The lovers of bird Pokemon aspire to be a gym. There's no. Okay. It's a member of Fortree Gym. Oh crap. Let's do this, dude. You think you're good enough, buddy? Eduardo. Oh, man. Everybody's gotta have a copy of the rules. Feel free to chill out here. We're all good. Would you target the electric type? The grass type is literally standing right here to be able to. Dude, what? New shot. We got him. Statue is actually a cool Pokemon. I feel like he doesn't get enough attention. Like, Zazu doesn't probably get enough attention to Zazu deserves. I feel like I get a wrap that. That was worth a shot. I'm obviously doing something here. He's gotta find out more. Thank you. I do understand that the flying type is very, very popular in this region. I did not know there were literal dinosaurs. Wait, I was told that the flying type was just birds. I was not told that there were, like, dinosaurs. Okay, let's just calm down. That's not a flying type, right? It's just probably a grass type. Probably just a grass type. It does. Oh god, that's not good. It's a grass type. Like, I gotta get Bird Jesus again, guys. Gotta send him in. Gotta send him back into the war. Defend your home. Defend your home, Ari. I know your track record. I've seen it. I've seen it firsthand. I've heard about it. I've heard that you knocked down any runs. I am Winona. I am leader of the 4G Pokemon Gym. I have become one with the bird Pokemon, and I've stored the skies. However, in the ruling battle, we have to try and create. What is the elegance choreography of bird Pokemon? I'm ready. I am ready to do this. Leader Winona would like to battle. Little to no problem. All right, see you around, man. Hope you stop by again. Hope you stop by the stream again. Not gonna let that happen, are we, boys? Get him pulled. Rough. Thank you.
quick.
Don't let the dragon out. The dragon is spooky. The dragon is spooky. You're not him. Kick him down. Get him. You know what to do. Before have I seen a trainer who commands Pokemon with more grace than I. In recognition of your prowess, I present to you this gym badge. Yes. We did it! I received the feather badge. We did it, lads. We got the wing badge. The feather badge. Hey, Sunny, it's me. Just as I thought, you wanted a fortress gym. Your strength. Perhaps you really are the trainer I've been searching for. Remember, you have abandoned me. I'm cheering you from silence. Keep up the great work. Hearing Mr. Ursel, I'll tell you if you win against me. Okay. Guess I can take that risk. Thank you. average. Champion level, yeah. Pretty good. Probably not bad. Not bad. Not as bad as Bolt. Bolt the absolute menace. Hi, it's been a while. You know you're in Tennessee, right? But you know, I've been lost. Red is driving this shit. More fun. Yes, I have plenty. Would you like to see them, sir? Random person I met on the side of the road, would you like to see all the Pokemon I have? Mingo! Meepo! It's random. Please? I don't really have any deeds for it. We ninja conceal ourselves. Back down what? Not grabbing. Dark Wheel takedown. Keep them spirits away. Get them spirits away, Ram. Back, vile spirit. Thank you.
Okay, we're gonna move out in my Mount Pyre. Why? Bird is so cute. Back, welcome back, bro. Bigger mom. Oh, come on, bro. What? Don't you dare. Hands off, pal. Hey. Calm down. Quit it. It's enough. It's strategy either, because there's no strategy. What I do is definitely strategy. So
Thank you.
anyways, this seems like an actual pretty good place to end off tonight, so I will see you guys all tomorrow. We're probably gonna play more Batman or Minecraft Story Mode, but anyway.